Yo, what's up, you guys? We got some breaking news on the Detroit Lions. It looked like they're on their way to signing cornerback Justin Coleman from the Seattle Seahawks. And it looks like they're going to make him the highest paid nickel corner in the league. Why the Lions didn't go out the number two guy when they need one, I have no idea. But they just decided to sign Justin Coleman. Am I in agreement with this one? No, I'm not. Because we need a guy that can play that number two spot. And we need a guy that's going to solidify that spot. And Justin Coleman, I do not know a lot about this guy. So we'll see what happens and what becomes of this. But this is one signing that I do not agree with. Because I do not know a lot about this guy. And the Detroit Lions have decided to sign Justin Coleman instead of going after Ronald Darby or Bradley Roby or somebody of that nature. They decided to make this guy the highest paid nickel corner. So this one right here, I'm not in agreement with. I gotta see film on him. I gotta see tape on him. I don't know too much about Justin Coleman. So all right, you guys, I'll be back to you soon with another video. I'm out of here. Peace.